The big one. The Queensland Modified Production title is coming up next.
Underway.
Here's the main line for the first command. Richie Woodrod gets the jump. Anita Cooper runs in second. Glenn Richters, Mark Ferguson,
TJ Holmes, Sam Cordy, and Sam Black.
Lottie Wicks for Richie Woodrod.
A slow moment for him as he comes. Get a third four. TJ Horn. Lori Wicks over Richie Woodrise. Got some problems, but the yellows are on.
The TJ Horn who sits and waits. Voice burst the dash for cash. Okay, and we're off and running.
Richie Woodrow has a moment coming out of two. Anita Cooper gets up the inside. Look at Sam Cordy. He's on a charge from the back of the field and doing it nicely at the moment. The Maribor 29.
Right back up. Auto bubble bar. Sam Cordy still running the high line. Glenn Richters on the low line.
Cordy and Richters. That's the cut-off point. Mark Ferguson. He'll be working overtime trying to get past Richters. Because the top four transfer through to tonight's feature race for the street sedans. Trevor Horn on the outside of Ferguson. The big target.
Again? I don't know whether car 16 wants any.